On January 9, 1431, the trial of Joan of Arc begins in Rouen. In 1793, Jean-Pierre Blanchard becomes the first person to fly in a balloon in the United States. In 1816, Humphry Davy tests his safety lamp for miners at Hebburn Colliery. In 1839, the French Academy of Sciences announces the daguerreotype photography process. In 2007, Apple CEO Steve Jobs introduces the original iPhone at a Macworld keynote in San Francisco. For more history flashbacks, don't forget to follow us and subscribe.